Hello everyone, here's another new song for EGC Kids. This song is called Praise Goes On, which is led in the adult worship service. And part of our goal is not just to train kids to love Jesus, but to help them to mature in a proper manner so that when they get into the adult service, it's not scary, it's not weird, they're lost and not know what to do. They've already learned how to praise the Lord, to give praise to Him because He is awesome and we want to worship Him for who He is. So this song will be a lot of fun because it's the same 5, 6, 7 hand motions throughout the entire thing. So each chorus is the same, each verse is the same. It should be really easy. Plus, since you've already heard this song in the main worship service, you should already know it, and you could sing it at the top of your lungs. So the beginning of the song, make sure that you have a lot of energy, that you're smiling, that you're really excited, because we do want our praise to go on and on, because He is worthy of all praise. So it starts out with just a simple clap step until you get to the verse that says, "Your glory on display, your glory on display." Now in the second run, it says, "Nothing is impossible, nothing is impossible." All right, so that's your clue to stop the clap step and to move on. Then it'll immediately go into the chorus that says, "Awesome in this place, Jesus, you are awesome in this place. Worthy to be praised," starts low, "worthy to be praised, Jesus, you are worthy to be praised." By the time you get to the top, you should be jumping up and down and really excited and a lot of energy going on. Now, typically with this song, people would go immediately into a dance session, which would be great, but our kids seem to not respond too well with free dance. It either turns into a dab war or they stand there and stare at us. So I'm going to make this a little easier for them to get involved. So when we get to the top of the part where we're jumping up and down, "Worthy to be praised," the line goes, "You will be praised." So what we are going to instruct our children to do is when they hear "you will be praised," they need to turn around and face the back of their, they all turn one direction, hold the shoulders of their friend, and we're going to count the line this way. And then it says, "You will be praised." So we stop, we turn around, we grab the shoulders of our next friend very gently, and conga line back. They should be back at the center of the stage. If they're not, you can beckon them, call them back, be like, "Come on back, get back here." It works. Cueing them during the song really will help them because they don't always know where we're going. They don't always know what we're doing. They are lost and they need some guide. You're the guide. So don't be afraid that in the middle of the song to yell out, "You will be praised," or "Come on back," or "We're getting down lower." You know, something like that. The bridge goes, "Your glory," not glory, "your praise goes on and on forevermore. We lift the name of Jesus. Your kingdom come is what we're living for. We lift the name of Jesus." So I'll let you see it in action. Tell me what you think. Yeah, and I hope you have a good time with it. So let's get this party started. His praise goes on. Ready?
Here in your life we find what makes us come alive, a sacrifice of praise. A city on a hill, surrender to your will, your glory on display, your glory on display. Awesome in this place, Jesus, you are awesome in this place. Worthy to be praised, Jesus, you are worthy to be praised. You will be praised. You will be praised.
every space is uncontainable. You're coming like a flood, hearts are filling up, all things are possible.
Do you believe it?
All things are possible. Awesome in this place, Jesus, you are awesome in this place. Worthy to be praised, Jesus, you are worthy to be praised. You will be praised.
Has is not just coming from the song, and it's not just coming from anything else. It's coming from the atmosphere that you're also creating in the room. It's a lot of different factors. If you fulfill your factor, it's going to make it a lot easier for everything else to fall into place and for those kids to really enjoy their worship experience that you are helping them to have. So have fun. And I will see you next time, because there are quite a few more songs that we gotta do. I'll see you later.